the synagogue biker, al-Bashir, or the fish that people really don't know how to pronounce the name, but love the fish anyways. This one gets up to 8 inches long and can live as long as 12 years. You need at least 50 gallons to keep this fish, and you don't ever have to worry about starving because it eats everything under the sun. I would say this is a beginner fish because it's real hardy and you can put it with anything. I don't suggest getting more than one at first, especially in a smaller tank, because they are cannibals. So be prepared for that. Alright, make sure to like and subscribe. Go buy this fish tomorrow.